morning. I'm Eileen Lindner, and it's my pleasure to be, and my honor, to be the pastor here at the Presbyterian Church of Tenafly. Thanks for being here tonight. A month ago, I stood on this stage and welcomed people to Pennies for Heaven. Didn't know we'd be back, but we are. And we've got wonderful talent, and we're so glad all of you are here. We have wonderful friends of Jared and Stevie's from Broadway. You're in for a wonderful evening, and you're doing a wonderful thing. You can't walk alone. And when you can't walk, you really need people around you. So thank you for being here tonight. Have a great time. Now turn off your cell phones so you won't be embarrassed. It's really low when you're kicked out of a church, you know? So turn off your cell phones so there won't be any unpleasantness. But I want to introduce you to some special people. Could you bring up the house light here? Beverly and Rick Borse, Jared's parents, are with us this evening. So very glad you're here, and that was very brave. Rick said, I'm not going to speak. That's what they always say in church, but, you know. So welcome. Thanks for being a part of this. You know, the theater community comes together, the church community comes together, but it doesn't work unless you all come and support this. So thank you for being here, and as they say in Lion King, can you feel the love tonight?
Ladies and gentlemen, our first singer this evening is currently appearing in Beautiful on Broadway. Other Broadway roles include The Woman in White, The Private Queen with Jared, Evita with Ricky Martin, and A Christmas Carol at Madison Square Garden. Please welcome to the stage the super talented Daniel Torres.
Nothing to do but watch the passers-by. Mirrored in their faces, I see frustration growing, and they don't seem to show it. Why do I? Yeah. You've got to get up every morning with a smile on your face and show the world all the love in your heart. Then people gonna treat you better. You're beautiful.
She has traveled to over 30 countries performing her one-woman show. She was a backup singer for Barry Manilow and also Paul Anka, and has done numerous roles with the Virginia Opera. Please welcome the gorgeous Kathy DeVore Coppolino.
Sometimes you're happy and sometimes you're sad, but the world goes around. And sometimes you lose every nickel you've had, but the world goes around. Sometimes your dreams get broken in pieces, but that doesn't alter a thing. Take it from me, there's still gonna be a summer, a winter, a fall and a spring. And sometimes a friend starts treating you bad, but the world goes around. And sometimes your heart breaks
singer has played the leading roles of both Jean Valjean and Javert in both the Broadway and national tours of Les Misérables. Other Broadway credits include The Woman in White, The Pirate Queen, and most recently, Cats. Ladies and gentlemen, Ricky Todd Adams.
He's like the sun I might have known. If God had granted me a son, the sun has died one by one. How soon they fly on. And I am old and will be gone. Bring him peace. He's only a boy. You can take, you can give. Let him be.
Our next extraordinary performer tonight is a true gypsy living icon. She has performed in 9 shows on Broadway and was also the guest star on Lifetime's Dance Moms. Please welcome to the stage the incomparable Rachelle Rock.
Hi. Thank you so much. Wait a minute. Oh, you have to pause just for one moment. I don't usually come to church in a fringe dress in front of a crucifix. I just want you to know. But my very, very good friend, Jared, asked for me to do I Gotcha. And I would do anything for him. And I'll wear a fringe and fishnets. And I know that God made me to be here tonight and to be here for my friend. This number is from the musical Fosse. And I am going to sass it up for you, Jared. And I love you. God bless. And now, if you would please hit the track. I'm ready. Yeah, I know. I didn't see you now, didn't ya? Tried to sneak by me now, didn't ya? Now give me what you promised to me, give it to me, come on! Promise me the day that you quit your girlfriend, that I'd be the next one to move on in. Promise me it would be just us two, and I'd be the only one kissing on you. Hold it, don't be greedy, now get back. Made me a promise and you're gonna stick to it. to do it. Saw me and ran in another direction. Oh, I teach you to play with my affection. Now give it here. I never should have promised till we give it here. I don't hold back, now give it here. I don't say nothing, just give it here. Come on, give it, give it, give it, give it.
These next two sassy gals have careers that include Broadway, off-Broadway, opera, Carnegie Hall, national and international tours, Radio City Music Hall, and television. Joy Hermelin has been seen on Broadway in Fiddler on the Roof, Cyrano, Candide, A Christmas Carol, and La Boheme. And Gay Willis performed in the worldwide tour of the music of Andrew Lloyd Webber with Michael Crawford and Sarah Brightman, starring as Magnolia in Hal Prince's Showboat and as Christine in The Phantom of the Opera. Please welcome Joy Hermelin and Gay Willis.
Come on, what is wrong?
I don't know. I'm just not feeling it tonight.
What is wrong with you? Rev it up.
I hear singing and there's no one there.
Crazy soprano.
I smell blossoms and the trees are bare.
That's nice.
All day long I seem to walk on air. I wonder why. I wonder why.
I gotta tell you why. I know.
I keep tossing in my sleep at night.
Off the stage.
talented performer is a former Gucci model who has been seen in New York City in the talk of the town and opposite Bernadette Peters in her 2009 Broadway concert. Other highlights include The Who's Tommy with Alice Ripley, Ugly and Honk, and the feature film What Happens Next. He is now a registered nurse in the ER. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Matthew Twerty.
What an honor to be singing for you tonight for my dearest friends, Jared and Steven. The song I'm going to sing is from a musical called The Story of My Life, which actually only ran for 5 performances on Broadway. But I was lucky enough to be one of the dozens of people who saw the show. And this song is called The Butterfly. It's a really sweet song. And as you may know, Steven's spirit animal is a butterfly. So tonight, if you'll reach under your pews, you have a live butterfly waiting for each of you. In a far-off land, there lived a beautiful butterfly. In a kingdom full of blossom-covered trees. And winding through this paradise, a river danced along and played with the constant summer breeze. The butterfly found a tiny branch at the riverside. And watched the water rushing who knows where. And carefully he sheltered from the power of the breeze, for surely it would toss him through the air. I'm a butterfly, he said, trivial and small, and in the greater scheme of things, I don't mean much at all. So I flap my wings to stretch myself and just enjoy the view. I'm a butterfly, what more can I do? One afternoon, the butterfly asked the river, Madam, what makes you hurry so? What splendid destination are you rippling toward? Where, oh, where do you go? River said, I'm headed for the ocean, and the summer breeze inspires me to race. My friend, you'd love the ocean, it's remarkable to see. Won't you join our friendly chase? I'm a butterfly, he said, trivial and small, and in the greater scheme of things, I don't mean much at all. So I flap my wings to stretch myself and just enjoy the view. I'm a butterfly, what more can I do? So the butterfly, he dreamed of the ocean. He longed to flutter high above the seas. But there are dangers in the sky for a tiny butterfly. From his branch, he asked a question of the breeze. What makes you chase the river towards the ocean? Then the breeze told him a most amazing thing. I'm simply made up of the currents in the air that start from the movement of your wing, your tiny wing, powerful and strong, and I'm grateful for the way you've always hurried me along. When you flap your wings to stretch yourself, it might seem small to you, but you change the world with everything you do. So he stretched his wings and he took off from the safety of his tree. And the butterfly finally saw the sea.
This next artist is a Grammy-nominated recording artist and actor who made his Broadway debut at age 11 as Colin in The Secret Garden. He also appeared on Broadway in Wicked and Xanadu. He was named Mr. Broadway 2008 and was a 1992 Ed McMahon's junior vocalist in Star Search, beating the then-unknown Britney Spears. Please welcome the effervescent Marty Thomas.
The effervescent, you say? It's like I wrote it myself. Thank you from the bottom of my heart for being here tonight, each and every one of you. I'm sure that many of you in the room have been touched in many ways by Jared Bortz. I had the privilege of doing Wicked with Jared for 3 years. And Jared came along at a time in my life where I really needed a friend, and I really needed someone to call me out on all of my BS and tell me when I was being an idiot. And he was really good at it. And I love him so dearly, and I know you do too. Those of you that really know him know how much he loves Fire Island and an Unsa Unsa dance beat. So that's what we're doing for him tonight. Just remember, I'm effervescent. We're 1,000 miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. It's easy being with you. Sacred simplicity. As long as we're together, my heart continues to beat. With every step we take, Kyoto to the bay, strolling so casually. We're different and the same, gave it another name, switch up the battery. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. No, with all of your heart, you can change me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. There's no place. We set out on a mission to find our inner peace. We're gonna make it everlasting, so nothing's incomplete. It's easy being with you. It's such a sacred simplicity. As long as you are with me, no place I'd rather be. We're different and the same, gave it another name, switch up the battery. With every step we take, Kyoto to the bay, switch up the battery. Oh, if you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. You can change me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. No, no place I'd rather be. Yeah. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. I'd rather be, yeah. No place I'd There's no place I'd rather be. Thank you, my friends.
Our next singer is best known for playing Lila Dixon in Irving Berlin's Holiday Inn and Bambi Burnett in Curtains on Broadway. She worked with Jared in Wicked and has had the pleasure of working with both Jared and Stephen on some of their original shows. Here she is, Miss Megan Sikora.
Journal, and I'm going to look up some things and find out why. Okay. It says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, that's rude, due to some long frustration may react with psychosomatic symptoms, difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for that plain little band of gold, a person can develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot, whatever you got, but it just won't. If she's tired of getting the fish eye from the hotel clerk, a poison can develop a cold. The female remaining single, just in the legal sense, shows a neurotic tendency. Toxic or hypertense, involving the eye, the ear, and the nose, and throat. In other words, just from worrying whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a cough. You can feed her all day with the vitamin A and the Promo Fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself,
next performer is a legend in his own mind, and he spends way too much time there. The not-so-effervescent Carol Van Cleve.
This whole tap routine worked out. And Ann said my flaps were too loud, so whatever. give a hand to the stagehand here. When I sat down to pick a song for this, had a tough time doing it. And I thought of an old song that a guy of the name of Eric Taylor wrote. And he wrote it for a film for young children with muscular dystrophy. Talk amongst yourselves. Anyway, in the film, there's a scene. I know I do. Just give me a minute. Scene with a young man trying out his new braces on a West Texas creek bed. And as he crosses the creek bed, he falls. And he breaks into laughter. Sorry. Okay. There, that's all gone. Should have done this beforehand. So he breaks into laughter, and as he's falling, he hits the dirt. He laughs even harder. And when he hits the ground, he picks up a handful of sand. And he throws it in the air. And I knew it was going to be tough to do this. But I picked this song for me. Because Jared and this young man, they already had the courage. And me and maybe you, well, we're still waiting on it. They say we come from the waters just to run through the trees. They say that all men are brothers, but as different as the seasons. You can pin wings to my shoulder, pretend that I can fly, but if your legs are strong enough for two, I think I'll walk with you a while. Some let the sand slip through their fingers, some throw it in the wind. Some let the spirit linger, some just let it end. You can pin wings to my shoulder, pretend that I can fly, but if your legs are strong enough for two, I think I'll walk with you a while. I'll understand if you can't see me. I'll understand if you can't stay. But if I happen to catch your eye, please don't turn away. Just pin wings to my shoulder, pretend that I can fly. 'Cause if your legs are strong enough for two, I think I'll walk with you a while. I'll walk with you
way while we'll walk together hand in hand, and I'll walk
This next gal is a born and raised New Yorker, most recently seen in the off-Broadway production of The Marvelous Wonderettes and touring Europe with Priscilla, Queen of the Desert. She is featured with Marty Thomas Divas every Monday night. Give it up for Marissa Rosen.
I just want to say very quickly, thanks to everyone that's come out here. Jared and Steven are so important to so many of us, and we would basically do anything for them. And when Steven asked me to sing this song, I was real scared. It's one of those that just touches your heart, but so do they. So this one's for Jared.
A stranger to the dark, hide away, they say, no one wants your broken parts. I'm tired of being ashamed of all my scars. Run away, they say, no one will love you as you are. But I won't let them break me down to dust. I know that there's a place for us, for we are glorious. When the sharpest words wanna cut me down, I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. High and brave, high and bruised, this is who I'm meant to be, this is me. Look out, cause here I come, and I'm marching on to the beat I drum. I'm not scared to be seen, I make no apologies. This is me. Whoa. 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 Another round of bullets hits my skin. We'll fire away, cause today I won't let the shame sink in. We are bursting through the barricade.
We are warriors.
Yeah, that's what we bring. I'm gonna send a flood, gonna drown them out. This is brave, this is bruised, this is who I'm meant to be. This is me.
Look up, 'cause here I come.
Look up.
Our next performer is currently starring in Broadway in SpongeBob SquarePants as Sandy. She also appeared in Spring Awakening and Wicked on Broadway with Jared, where she had the pleasure of playing opposite him as Elphaba to his Fiero. She has also starred off Broadway and on TV in Bull, Elementary, and Instinct. Here she is, Lily Cooper.
Hi, everybody. Hi, Jared. I decided to sing a little love song for Jared because I'm really sorry, Steven, and I don't know if he's told you about this, but Jared and I have kissed.
Never met a man quite like you, doing all he can, making my dreams come true. You're strong and you're smart. You've taken my heart, and I'll give you the rest of me too. You're the perfect man for me. I love you, I do. I love you. Never ever felt quite like this. So good about myself from the very first kiss. I'm here when you call. You've got it all and confidence like I never knew. You're the perfect man for me. I love you, I do. Got the charm, you simply disarm me every time. As long as you drive, I'm along for the ride your way. I've said it before, there won't be a door that's closed to us. I'm putting all my trust in you.
One of our men of the hour. He originated the starring role of Rusty in Andrew Lloyd Webber's International Company of Starlight Express. He was then handpicked by Webber to originate the role in Las Vegas at the Hilton. He has had two top hits in Germany and Japan. He's performed in over 40 countries worldwide, and yes, he even appeared on Oprah's After Show. And in the independent short film, Leaving Malcolm, give it up for our own Stephen Skeels.
So in 2001, in December of 2001, Jared and I met for the first time. We were doing a Christmas show that only ran for 2 weeks, so we didn't have a whole lot of time to get to know each other. But on about the third or fourth day, the producer came and asked if we would go and sing at a children's hospital for people that were sick for Christmas carols. And we, of course, we all agreed to, and we were excited about it. So they split us up into two groups, and Jared was in my group. And I was telling a lot of really corny jokes, and he was laughing, which I thought was interesting. And so that evening after we got back home from rehearsals, he invited me over to his room to come and listen to Charlie Brown Christmas. And I had a little tiny tree that my sister had brought to me for Christmas, and I went over there, and we spent about 4 or 5 hours just talking, getting to know each other, and it was a really beautiful night. So at the end of the night, I told him, I said, you know what, I think I'm going to have to call you for Christmas and wish you a Merry Christmas. So on Christmas Day, I called him and I said, you know what? If you're really adventurous, you'd come and meet me for New Year's Eve in Nashville, Tennessee. He's like, oh, okay. I said, well, just rent a car. He said, I'm too young to rent a car. He was 21. I thought he was about 35 because he was losing his hair. But he was only 21. And so oddly enough, his brother, his big brother Ryan, they drove 14 hours so that we could be together on New Year's Eve. And we've been together ever since. And this is a song I wrote for him. For his 22nd birthday, our favorite place in Central Park is the Bethesda Fountain. And there's a little canoe place behind it on the lake. And I took him out on a canoe and sang this song to him that I wrote for him. His name is Blue Eyes. Your blue eyes sparkle every time I'm near you. The place lights up when you enter in a room. All sadness turns from pain and hopeless sorrow. I feel alive again. Give me the drive again. You have restored my faith in love. You're like a child when you talk of your adventures. My spirit soars every single time you smile. Can hardly wait to see where life will take you. So spread your wings and fly, and let your love light shine. You have restored my faith in love. One person fulfill my every hope and dream. One extraordinary person, you are my everything. Ow. Woo. Your conversations could send my senses reeling. Your point of view, oh, it really blows my mind. I don't believe I've ever felt this feeling. My life is filled with grace. I'm in a holy place. You have restored my faith in love. Oh, in love. How can one person fulfill my every hope and dream? One extraordinary person. You are my favorite thing. My sweet, sweet boy. Oh, yeah. My sweet blue eyes. Mr. Taylor Van Cleve on guitar, and Mr. Carol Van Cleve on guitar. And now we have a special guest who would like to say something to you all.
Your blue eyes sparkle every time I'm near you.
The place lights up when you enter in a room.
All sadness turns from pain and hopeless sorrow. I feel alive again. Give me the drive again. You have restored my faith in love.
Hello, Presbyterian Church at Ten of Fly. Are you good? Excellent. I was quite sure those ridiculously talented actors and singers, musicians, sound technicians, lighting technicians, ushers, organizers, ticket sellers were treating you to a fantastic evening. And if you're not good, know that that's okay too. As you can imagine, I and the phenomenal people that have surrounded me since the accident have had many moments of being not good. But we reach out, we share, and we know that it's only for today. In fact, those two little words, for today, were impressed upon me during a conversation I had with a fantastic actor who was lucky enough to share the stage with on Broadway in Wicked, Mr. Ben Vereen.
Name drop.
You're welcome. Ben and I share the commonality of both going through rehabilitation here at the Kessler Institute. We had a great conversation, and as I told the story of our accident, and I offered the prognosis of the outcome of the accident as facts of my new life, Ben would butt in and offer the two little words, for today. I explained how the doctors label my accident a C6, C7 complete, and Ben again added, for today. I talked about how the lack of mobility in my fingers and the numbness which travels from my pinky, which is completely numb, to my thumb, which I can feel, Ben again added, for today. Being the quick study I am, by the third time I caught on, and I talked about my arms, how that numbness travels up my arm such that I can feel my bicep, but not my tricep, and I added, for today. Now, Ben isn't the first one to offer this line of thinking, but there's an emphatic nature to the way Ben talks, like a preacher in a pulpit, lovingly speaking in bumper sticker phrases that sticks with you. So I offer to you today, anytime you're feeling not good, add those two little words, the addendum from Mr. Ben Vereen, for today. My senior year in high school, I was cast as George M. Cohen in our spring musical, George M. I learned that George had a tradition. After every performance in which he shared the stage with his parents and his sister, they had an act called the Four Cohans that traveled the vaudeville circuit. George would directly address the audience and say, my father thanks you, my mother thanks you, my sister thanks you, and as for myself, that goes without saying. So I offered you tonight, my father thanks you, my mother thanks you, the love of my life, Stephen Skeels, thanks you, and as for myself, that goes without saying. Thank you for your generosity. Have a great night and enjoy the rest of the show. Bye.
Well, God love him. We're going to take about a 20-minute break, and you have your last chance to bid on those wonderful show packages that we have. Aladdin, Lion King, Wicked, and yes, Hamilton. And that also includes a signed poster by the entire cast and a backstage tour. So in the narthex, or not the narthex, in the church house, if you walk around this way, right, the church? Oh, the cookie. Oh, no, I'm talking about the cookies first. The cookies and the water, the youth who love Stevie and Jared, the youth of the church adore these guys. And they said, how can we help? How can we help? And we said, you can do cookies and water at intermission. So they're amazing with Sherry Riley. They are going to be selling cookies and water. So go see them out there. Along here, we're going to be selling those chances to win the raffle in this room because it's going to get a little packed. So you got about 20 minutes. And at the end of that 20 minutes, we're going to announce the winners. So enjoy. And then another act.
Thank you. not a bad thing.
It's better to have color than look like, dark white.
Yeah, well, no, it's all right. Plus, it's helped my skin so tremendously without taking, and there are no side effects. None. Like you see, like, it's not, you know, like, low system, you have a immune system, all that kind of stuff. I can't take any of that stuff. Yeah, there was a lot of good singers. That last girl from Alphaba. When you hear this girl in the second act, she's singing All by Myself by Anna Carmen. She's the standby for Elsa in Frozen.
Who's who?
It's amazing. So my friends had a benefit for me, so it's nice to be on the other end of it, to be able to do something. So most of the head. I'm like, how could anything have survived? They just threw everything at me. Like, there were a lot of people like me that could go, like they would go to the fusion center. I came home sometimes with no white blood, and I was 0.0. So I couldn't be around anybody. Somebody sneezed on me. So we made it through. My doctor said, anything in my interview, you have to.
Ann Van Cleve, to the stage, please. 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 And now it's time for the Rafflerama. Raffle, 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 raffle.
All right. Before we draw
and now it's time
these
for the Rafflerama
prizes and tickets, I want to say raffle, a word of thanks raffle, again raffle to all of you, especially to Miss Annie Van Cleve here, who
before
does a wonderful job.
And now it's time for the Rafflerama.
If I should ever be in trouble, this is the lady I want in my back. And a wonderful job. But Anne didn't do it alone. It's all this cast that have come here tonight, and so many people in the congregation, and I'm not going to start to call their names, because you know what will happen. I'll forget a name, and then you know what will happen. So I won't call their names, but you know, you've done a good thing. And all of you know, you've done a very good thing this night. So thank you very much.
Thank you.
Okay, we're going to start with Aladdin.
Aladdin, can we have a drum roll? Connor James? Oh, God. Aladdin. Here we go. Are you, oh, you're reading. I'm sorry.
I specialized. I rehearsed this.
That's right.
All right.
Get your tickets.
Okay. So, yeah, no, I can't.
What's that?
All right, 8, 7. All right, come on now. I rehearsed this as a solo.
Oh, turn on the lights.
Oh,
lights.
George,
you
where are you?
You guys can't see your lights.
You didn't memorize your numbers. George, please, bring up some house lights.
I didn't think about that. That's something we'll have to remember next time. Can't see them.
What a good thought. All right. Well, I'm going to start these first few numbers because I think you all have the first three numbers.
Anne didn't do it alone. It's
all
this
cast that's come here.
And a rim shot.
So many people in the congregation, and I'm not going to start to call their names because you know.
Not yet. Not yet. Keep going.
Forget a name. At the top of the board, so I won't call their names.
Keep going.
You've done a good thing. You've done very
well. Are you going to go do it?
You can do it.
So thank you.
You can do it on time.
Thanks so much.
We used to do that 35 years ago together.
Here we go.
Back when Ann was your babysitter.
Exactly. Annie was my babysitter.
I rehearsed this.
Wait, wait. All right. Two tickets.
Okay.
Oh, there might be names on the back of the ticket.
Okay.
What's that?
Okay.
There may be
names
on the back.
All right. 8, 7. Okay. Who's got their name on
now
the back of the ticket?
No, no.
You didn't win.
Ah!
Oh. No, I look. But good try. All right, 8760094.
Woo!
Whoa, right there.
Oh, is that Angelina? Angelina? Oh my gosh.
All
right. That's amazing. Where's Tara?
For all the winners, we actually also printed up a poster that our friend Darren Melchiore made for everybody. So you get to also take this home as a keepsake and a reminder. Remember.
Let me just give her a hug.
Always believe in your dreams and believe in hope.
At you.
Yay. Oh,
and that's what happens when you come to the Presbyterian Church.
Yeah.
I'm just saying.
Sunday.
Just saying. And because we can all feel the love tonight. Can we feel the love tonight?
Yes.
Yeah? You don't sound like it. Do you feel the love tonight?
This is for the show Wicked. Two tickets for Wicked.
No, no, this is Lion King. Lion King.
Oh, no.
No, one, look, you just took it out of Wicked.
Oh, Wicked. Yeah. Wicked.
She took it out of Wicked. You saw that.
All right. 8, 7, 6. Oh, 114. Wow! Is that Vivian? Vivian, that's Jane Majeski's mother-in-law.
Oh my goodness, way to go!
Paul, come up here and get your mother's prize. Vivian, congratulations, we're very glad you're here. And that's what happens when you come to the Presbyterian. Okay.
Lion King. Good luck, everybody.
8760065. Is that Brian?
It's Brian.
All right.
Yay!
Thank you.
Congratulations.
All right, oh. Now, you know, this next prize is so special that I don't think I'm up to it.
No.
But I bet Beverly, come up here and pick the winning ticket for this wonderful package for Hamilton. Beverly Borst.
Yay, Jared's mama.
I got one in there, Beverly, I'm just saying.
Good luck, everybody. Ready?
Yeah. All right.
So we give Eileen the honors. Before we do this, just want to let you know this is for Hamilton, and my dear friend Hannah Ryan is the associate director. She's going to give you a backstage tour, a personal backstage tour, and a signed poster from the cast. So it's really special.
All right, the winner is 7166032.
Oh!
Woo! Bob Lee!
Yay!
Thank you, honey.
Love you.
Congratulations. And thank you to everybody.
Let him come to you, honey.
You gotta take him over. You can get down the stairs.
Linda. All right, bring down the half life church.
Thank you.
Okay, folks, welcome back to Act Two. To kick off Act Two, our first singer has appeared in Rock of Ages on Broadway and in Altar Boys off Broadway. He is also a member of the dynamic touring group, the Broadway Boys, sings with Broadway Inspirational Voices and Michael Bublé's tribute band, Shades of Blue. Here to sing That's Life, Travis Morin.
life. That's what all the people say. You're riding high in April, you're shot down in May. I know I'm gonna change that too. When I'm back on top in June, I say that's life. And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on your dreams. I don't let it get me down, 'cause this vinyl world keeps spinning round. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart wasn't gonna bite. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, but I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on this face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. And that's life, and I can't deny it. Many times I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart wouldn't buy it. And if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll, I'm gonna roll, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and fly. And I can't deny it. That's
he has appeared in the Broadway productions of Porgy and Bess and Showboat, was seen in Ragtime, There Comes a Time, and Marie Christine. He was also featured vocalist on the Oscar-winning movie 12 Years a Slave. Here he is singing an original song, Roosevelt Andre Credit.
All right, y'all. Good evening. Can you guys see, is this yellow? I'm supposed to get yellow. Okay, great. Colorblind. All right. So this song, thanks to the fellas. But more importantly, I grew up singing This Little Light of Mine. And so this song, Little Light, that I wrote, speaks to that, that how, like the fellas, you have to find within yourself, your God-given, what that light is. You cultivate that light. You let it shine bright and give it away. You can't hold it in like they do. Like no one in this room actually does, and we're thankful for you. But you have to always remember to inspire somebody else to be a better person. So it's about looking in your eyes, looking into someone else's eyes, and finding that light. When I look in your eyes, I'm reminded how I respect that fire that burns in your soul. All the things you've been through, yet your eyes still speak true to that sparkle that keeps you alive. This little light of mine, I'm gonna shine all over, I'm gonna let it shine all over like a lighthouse clear.
us tell the world that love lives here. Yes, the road will be tough. We may have to play rough to keep that sparkle burning bright. Oh, this little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine. Now I look in your eyes and I finally realize that the tears that I see are my own. And when things don't work out and my heart feels left out, you were waiting to shine me home. Now I'm singing this song for the hearts who've gone wrong. Here's the message I've learned from your eyes. Keep that smile burning bright. Take the time to find your special light and let that little light shine. This little light of mine, I'm gonna let it shine all over. I'm gonna let it shine. Oh, this little light, this little light, this little light, this little light of mine.
Her extensive Broadway and national tours include The Three Penny Opera opposite Sting, My Fair Lady opposite Rex Harrison, The Roundabouts, Follies, Will Rogers Follies opposite Mac Davis, Larry Gatlin, and Mickey Rooney, as well as starring in Cabaret, Oklahoma, Guys and Dolls, and Singing in the Rain. Please welcome our very own Nancy Ringham.
Have it all here in my heart. the truth, oh yes I do. I would be nothing without you. Did I ever tell you you're my hero? You're everything I wish I could be. I can fly higher than an eagle, 'cause you are the wind beneath my wings. Did I ever tell you you're my hero? You're everything, everything I wish I could be. Oh, I can fly higher than an eagle, because you, you are the wind beneath my wings. Yes, you are the wind. God, for you, the wind beneath my
also known as Davida. David was last seen on stage in the Broadway and national tour of Fiddler on the Roof. He has been working behind scenes for the past 7 years as a dresser on the Broadway shows Spider-Man, Cabaret, Aladdin, and A Gentleman's Guide to Love and Murder. Please give it up for Livin' Davida Loca, David Gilio.
So Stephen and Jared are like family to me. I've known them both for a very long time, and I've had the joy of being able to perform with both of them too. We call each other sisters. That's how close we are. And they just mean the world to me. So when everything happened, we went up to ICU to visit Jared. And that morning, in true Jared fashion, one of his nurses or doctors came around, and everyone knew that he has worked on Broadway, and he had all his Broadway friends around him and celebrating him and loving him. And I believe one of the nurses or doctors said, oh, my favorite musical is West Side Story. And in true Jared fashion, he just started singing. And he started singing the songs from West Side Story. And it was the first time that everyone heard him sing again, and it was just so beautiful, because we knew that he still had as many gifts. And so when I was asked what would I sing tonight, this is a song, because it's one of the first songs that Jared sang. Could be, who knows? There's something due any day. I will know right away, soon as it shows. It may come cannonballing down through the sky, gleaming its eye, bright as a rose. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block, on a beach, under a tree. I got a feeling there's a miracle due, gonna come true, coming to me. Something's coming, something good, if I can wait. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, but it is gonna be great. With a click, with a shock, phone will jingle, door will knock, open the latch. Something's coming, I don't know what it is, catch the moon, one-handed catch.
around the corner, whistling down the river. Come on, deliver to me. Will it be? Yes, it will. Maybe just by holding still, it'll be there. Something, come on in, don't be shy. Need a guy, pull up a chair. The air is humming, and something great is coming. Who knows? It's only just out of reach, down the block on a beach. Maybe tonight, maybe tonight, maybe tonight.
Love you, Jared.
She is currently on Broadway starring in SpongeBob SquarePants. Other Broadway credits include Wicked, Legally Blonde, 9 to 5, Honeymoon in Vegas, and Kinky Boots. National tours include Seussical and the Addams Family. Please welcome Galen Gilliland.
Hello there. Thanks for sticking around. I met Jared back doing Wicked over a decade ago. And through him, I also met Steven and worked on some of his projects. So I'm so grateful to know them and to know their relationship. It's truly inspiring. And I have been lucky to have found someone myself and to be hopefully just as inspiring, then I'd like to sing about it. A friendly face, the kind of face that melts you with a grin. The kind of eyes that welcome you the minute you walk in. A tender glance you simply can't refuse. It's times like this a girl could use a dog. He listens when you tell him things. There's nothing you can't say. And unlike certain people, you can teach him how to stay. And if the world is giving you cheers you up by chewing up the news. It's things like that that make you choose a dog. Other people need romance, dancing, playing around. Other people dog.
This next singer is only 17, but has already released his first album entitled Bedhead. He is a senior in high school preparing to head off to Berklee School of Music in Boston next year as a singer-songwriter. Welcome to the stage, Taylor Van Cleave. And his old mother.
Who's on crutches here, you know?
Whoops. Hello. So this is a song I wrote for mi madre over here, for Mother's Day. And to relate it back to this night, like we established at the intermission, Stevie was actually babysat by my mom at a young age.
That's getting so old.
So, so much like she is a mother to me, she is also a mother to Steven.
Take your time, you can babble with your brother while you're making up your mind. And if you cry, well, I will wipe away your tears, wrap you up in your papoose, and softly whisper lullabies into your ears. So walk, stake your claim. Step one foot after another, oh, the world is on its way. I said, my baby, my little one, my gallant, brave young soldier, your life has just begun, oh, my son, my son. And we do it the right way. Father paddles to see you and me, he says. His mama puts baby to bed. So Hollywood can wait. So Hollywood can wait a little more. Run, laugh and play, and socialize with all the others. Growing up so fast, it's hard for me to say. Have fun, stay safe. I know that I'm not always calm, composed in situations like pertaining to your future and the paths that you are taking, but just know that only means that I just love you more. And maybe one day you will have these things, a wife, some kids, a family, and you will understand. And you yourself will say, and we do it the right way, we're doing the best we can. Hoping for a better man, Father paddles to see you. You and me, he says. His mama puts baby to bed. Said Hollywood can break, so Hollywood can wait a little more. Maybe that's chance you have to take. Jump, but you might fly, or else I'll give another reason for you not to say goodbye. And don't
look back, as I am watching from far, see the twinkle in your eyes. Oh, how I wonder where you are, and if you call, and I'm invested 1,000 miles away, I'll be there for my baby. Oh yeah, I'll be on my way. Oh, I'll be on my way. And we do it the right way, we're doing the best we can, and hoping for a better man. Father paddles to see you, you and me, he says. Mama puts baby to bed, said Hollywood can wait, so Hollywood can wait a little more. And shed off all the masquerade, so smile and you can slowly let your heart become your eyes, and you will see.
Thank you so much.
This next leading man wasn't able to be here physically, but is here with us anyway. He has appeared on Broadway in Urban Cowboy, A Catered Affair, Grey Gardens, and starred as Tony in the most recent revival of West Side Story. You've also seen him on One Life to Live and As the World Turns. Coming to us from South Carolina, here is Matt Cavanaugh.
Hey, Jared and Stevie. It's Matt from Arkansas. Me and Jenny and George and Henry, we all love you so much. We've been thinking of you and praying for you. We wish we could be there tonight in person. But last weekend, Jenny and I sang with the local symphony, and you were definitely on our thoughts then. And so in lieu of being able to be there, we thought we would send this. Please know that even though we're many miles away, call on us for anything. We'll continue to try to help. Can't wait to see you in person. Give you a big hug. You were definitely on our thoughts last weekend throughout this concert, and you'll be in my thoughts nearly every time I perform from now on. I love sharing the stage with you, and hopefully this, as well as everybody else singing tonight, can help make you smile. I love you.
To love pure and chaste from afar, to try.
Our next amazing talent was most recently seen in Wicked on Broadway as the Elphaba Standby after playing the role on the national tour. She will soon appear as the Elsa Standby in Disney's mega hit Frozen on Broadway. Please welcome Alyssa Fox. She has appeared in 7 shows on Broadway, including Beauty and the Beast, Fiddler on the Roof, A Class Act, Kiss Me Kate, Ragtime, Showboat, and Cyrano. She did her first show in Cincinnati, Ohio, with our boy, Stevie Skeels, when they were only 18 years old, and they are still going. Here she is, Anne Van Cleef.
My heart is so full. Oh, I want to just say real quick, can we give it up for the brilliant Warren Helms on the piano over here? We could not not and will not ever do this without you. So please don't ever leave us. And Connor James Van Cleve on the drums. That's my boy over there. You know, when this we decided to do this beautiful thing tonight, I knew I had no opinion, so I just had to say, Stevie and Jared, what do you guys want me to sing? What am I singing? And they immediately said, you're going to sing Everything's All Right from CPNY. And this is a show that Stephen wrote, and wrote the music and the lyrics, and Jared helped and directed, and we did readings of it, and Jared arranged this next song. And you know, I have a bone to pick with them because, A, he put me after that singer. she's amazing. There, everybody, how about the talent in this room tonight? And the fact that these words that to this song, everything's going to be all right, they're just so profoundly perfect for what's happening right now. You know, one thing people that know Jared well and, you know, have heard him say many times, if you say something like, oh, God, I'm so tired, I have to go down and teach another lesson, he goes, no, you get to go teach another lesson. And he says that all the time, and that's just really beautiful. And I'm so grateful that we get to do what we're getting to do tonight. I just think this music thing is just insane that we all get to do to spread the love and to show you how much we love you, Jared Bortz. So when I had to learn this song, I had a CD in my car, CPNY, and I thought, oh, great, I've got the song in my car, I'll just... And it started to play, and it was Jared's voice singing it to me, teaching me the song, way back when I had to learn the song, you know? And I thought, how perfect is that for him? Because it was as though he was taking care of me. And that's what Jared does. When I went to the hospital to see him with his mom and dad, who I love so dearly, he was making sure everyone in the room was okay. He calls all the nurses and doctors by their first name, and you get a big, hey, just like we got tonight. How you doing? You know, just happy. And his attitude is unbelievable. And if anybody can get through this, it's him. Anybody. And Stevie. You know, they're going to do it together. So on that note, with him, for you. And in the early morning,
promise you everything will be all right.
This next superstar received the Tony Drama Desk, New York Outer Critics Circle, and LA Drama Critics Award for her performance as the title character in The Drowsy Chaperone. She also received the Tony Drama Desk and Outer Critics Circle nominations for her role as Florence Greenberg in Baby, It's You. She has starred in 11 Broadway shows, including Elf, Mamma Mia, Young Frankenstein, 42nd Street, Crazy for You, Civil War, and Showboat. Hold on to your seat, because you are in for a treat. Here she is, Beth Lovell.
And it's 12 Broadway shows. A Broadway baby walking off my tired feet, pounding 42nd Street to be in a show. I'm a Broadway baby learning how to sing and dance, waiting for that one big chance to be in our show. Oh, I'd like to be on some marquee, all twinkling lights, a spark to pierce the dark from Battery Park way up to Washington Heights. Someday maybe all my dreams will be repaid. Heck, I'd even play the maid to be in a show. Hey, Mr. Producer, I'm talking to you, sir, 'cause I don't need a lot, only what I got, plus a tube of grease paint and that follows. Broadway baby, slaving at the 5 and 10, dreaming of that great day when I'll be in a show. Broadway baby, eating at the greasy spoon, and I'm eating at that greasy spoon to save on my door. And at my tiny little flat, there's just my cat. Okay, well, there's a bed and a chair, but still, I'll stick it till I'm on that bill and I'm all over Times Square. Someday, maybe, if I struck it long enough, I might get to strut my ass off. And I'll be working for a nice man like a Ziegfeld or a Weissman in a great big Broadway show.
Let's move this.
Sorry, it's fine.
back, but like, you know.
A little back.
Get, I don't need to be here.
Back-ish.
But get up. Huh? Yes, let's do the thing. Squeeze in. We can squeeze in.
Yes, squeeze in.
We want to say our, we can just squeeze in. We also have room, well, can we move over at all anymore?
Yes.
At all?
Yep.
You guys can feed in over here. Get in here. We have mics. We want to thank Eileen Lindner for pulling this. I know she just pulled out all the stops on this one. Unbelievable. Our pastor. Karen Barron works tirelessly in that office with her. Karen, thank you. For Vicky Shima and Celia, Cece in the office, Vicky Shima, Sherry Riley, help me here. I know. We want to thank Rob up on sound. He put all this together and ran all this video for us. Amazing, Rob. Amazing. I think Tim is up there on the spotlight. We want to thank you for streaming the, yes, what is it? Grace Church for streaming our program for us tonight. Amazing. Thank you to Smitty for getting us the spotlight, for so many, many things. I know we're leaving people out. So many hands went in to make this possible, as they always do. So thank you, thank you, thank you to everybody. No offense if I left you out. It's not
and thank you to all these wonderful artists that gave their time and their talent to me. This is actually a song that I wrote called The Dream, and it's my wish for the world, especially in the times that we're living in right now. This is my dream.
Ooh. Last night I had a dream about the way the world could be.
No guns, no bombs, no fighting, no greed, no poverty.
Last night I had
the way that it will be.
Thank you. Good night.
Back on video.